lines to try and get the referee to let the injured player back on. He looks okay now, which is great.
Yeah, I think he does. He doesn't seem to be in after effects, and he'll be a big boost for them now.
And here's the shot. Good goal to take the lead here. Well, that is one that we'll look at again, because it's so eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing, and looks like being this lad's day. Wonderful strike.
Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for Derby County.